So having this sort of structure where our elbow creases are facing out is very important. Now, the key to this is understanding that our forearms or our palms relative to our elbow creases don't turn in the same manner. So for example, if I look at my right elbow crease and my right palm, when I grip a golf club, I don't want to rotate them at the same rate. Because what happens is from the shoulder joint is it starts to internally rotate, and then all of a sudden, I will start to round my back. I'll start to increase tension. It'll start to change the way that I take that golf club away. So having your arms set on top of your body like this, so it feels like your triceps are resting on your pecs, and then turning your palms down in such a fashion like this, well, we can see that we maintain our structure. They stay soft, but we're able to create this functional grip that we like to see, where the palms are a little bit more down than the elbow creases in this structure here.